to really exercise grace, to remember and call upon grace, to be real with our spiritual unfolding, to be real beyond real, to allow truth beyond truth in simplicity of being, to allow love beyond love, agate, through simply being. We all have this knowing. Where do you choose to live from? Where do you choose to experience life from?